Good morning. In today's session, we'll do one problem based on solenoid. First, we'll write down the question. A closely wound solenoid of 2000 turns and area of cross section area of cross section 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 4 meter square. Carrying a current of 4 ampere is suspended through its center allowing it to turn in a horizontal plane. What is the magnetic moment associated with the solenoid? What is the force and torque on the solenoid? If a uniform horizontal magnetic field of the value is given of 7.5 into 10 to the power minus 2 Tesla. Is set up at an angle of thirty degrees with the axis of the solenoid. Now, first we'll try to understand the question. A closely wound solenoid of 2000 turns and area of cross section carrying a current of 4 ampere is suspended through its center allowing it to turn in a horizontal plane. Now first we list out the given things. We are given with a solenoid whose number of turns is given. It's 2000 turns and the area of cross section of the solenoid is given. Area A is 1.6 to 10 raised to the power minus 4 meter square. Now it carries a current I that is equal to 4 ampere. The current carried by the solenoid I is 4 ampere. And it is suspended freely in such a way that it can turn in a horizontal plane. Now, the first question is, what is the magnetic moment associated with the solenoid? The magnetic moment is directly we can calculate magnetic moment associated with solenoid. S be denoted by capital M equal to N into I into A. Now substitute all the quantities. N is 2000 into current is 4 into area of cross section is 1.6 10 to the power minus 4. Now calculate this. This will give us the value of M is 1.28. And now what is the unit? It is current multiplied by area, so ampere meter square. The magnetic moment associated with the solenoid is given by M as 1.28 ampere meter square. Now the second question is question number B. What is question number B? It is, what is the force and torque on the solenoid if a uniform horizontal magnetic field of 7.5 into 10 to the power minus 2 tesla is set up at an angle 30 degree with the axis of the solenoid? Now the magnetic field makes an angle 30 degree with the solenoid. When a solenoid is kept in a uniform magnetic field in such a way that its axis makes some angle or the magnetic field is in a direction which makes some angle with the axis of the solenoid, then the solenoid experiences a torque, but the net force is zero. So force on the solenoid when it is placed in a uniform magnetic field will be zero, but there will be a torque acting, and this torque will tend to align the solenoid in the direction of the magnetic field. So force on the solenoid will be zero. But there is a torque which is given by torque as tau as mb sin theta. And just now you calculated M is the magnetic moment, that is 1.28, and the magnetic field which we, the uniform horizontal magnetic field value is given 7.5 into 10 to the power minus 2. And then this is multiplied by set up an angle of 30 degree with the axis of the solenoid, so that is equal to sine 30. Now this will give rise to torque is equal to 4.8 into 10 raised to the power minus 2. Torque is, the unit is Newton meter. And this will torque will try to align the solenoid in the direction of the magnetic field. That completes that problem. So important is to find out how to find out the torque, mb sin theta, and remember that the force, the net force will be zero, but there is a net torque acting on the solenoid. Hope you understood this problem.